This picture shows a bubble in the center of a galaxy's disk. The structure is more than 3,000 light-years wide and rises 3,500 light-years above the galaxy's disk. This is a close-up view of the bubble. Gaseous filaments at the top of the bubble are whirling around in a vortex and are being propelled into space. Eventually, this gas will rain down upon the galaxy's disk, where it may collide with gas clouds, compress them, and form new generations of stars.